guys, it's me, TrainFan56, and today we're going to be looking at my new car. It's a 59 Chevy Wagon, and I believe this car came from none other than Gas Monkeys. This is one of Gas Monkeys' cars, I think. So yeah, very nice little set. 2016 Mattel. That's the same company my Trackmaster trains are made of. This packaging is quite nice, I don't want to take it out, but I am going to take it out so it can go on my muscle card display. And also made a new little logo to go where the old one went. I used to say Traffic Cartel because it's actually for muscle cars. It's actually now called Muscle Cartel, so yeah. Let's get out. Let's see what we've... Thank you, it is. Pretty cute. So, there's the new car. It's got the nice smell that paint has. I always like the smell of the paint when Matchbox or Hot Wheels cars come out their box for the first time. It's even got a little surfboard on top, very nice. It's not removable, it's permanently attached. I think anyway, permanently attached. Chevy Wagon. Very nice little model. Got a got some detail. I really like this little car, so yeah, let me show you the new logo that's upstairs for the new for Muscle Car Town. So let's go and show you the logo. And here's the new logo for Muscle Car Town. So yeah. Anyway guys, thanks for watching, bye for now.